Shannon Campbell. Only racer I know that races solo in this race every year. No co-driver, no spotter. Started in 63rd and is now in currently 6th position.